So we have learned a new kind of transformation. Now, if we take two transformations and perform them one after another, если ты два преобразования выполнить одно за другим, as we did here, rotation and dilation, then the result is called composition of transformation. Composition of transformations. And this is called a composite transformation. And it is denoted by a small circle. Композиция преобразования возвращается маленьким кружочком, как знак умножения, но внутри деления. So this means that we make one transformation, then another. So spiral similarity is the composition of rotation and dilation with the same center. Okay. I want to give you one problem, which involves something that maybe you don't know, but we will talk about it. But it is an interesting problem. Have you been in the senior museum?
Нет,
все, поэтому не горит. Ну, задача не стоит. вообще как-то определить положение. А именно вот такие данные у него есть, надо. Thank you. If the angle is 90 degrees, then what is this raise your hand, and then I want to ask somebody else. Okay, I see it here. Who knows? What else goes? For the angle of 90 degrees, what will be this circle for R?
It will be a half of the circle.
Semicircle. On the diameter of IB, AB. So this will be the set A. And how do we construct this 460 degrees? We can construct an equilateral triangle. So now I have two sets. And then this means that we have solved the problem already, because now I have some vector. And what do I do? If you speak Russian, then you say Dugai. If you speak English, say R. So we take one of the arcs, the arc A, the first one, and translate it by this vector. How do we translate the arc?
Let's take a point.
What point? How to translate an arc by a given vector? Universal is this approach. Какое-то универсальное новое назначение.